Well, if you're not talking about the cloud, what are you talking about these days? And that's what Fima Katz just asked me, and he's with Excadel. He's the president, co-founder, and CEO of Excadel. Specializes in the cloud these days. And Fima, what is it about the cloud that small, medium, and large businesses are all turning to with regard to their mobile deployments?
From what we see right now, regardless what size of a company, cloud and mobility comes very close. All mobile devices that we have, it's by default cloud enabled, because you have some portion on device, rest is somewhere. You cannot ignore it. So this is commonality that goes across everything. And regardless of what size of company you use, you need to have very cool, very modern app. So it's not like it was like
Maybe like 10 years ago where it was maybe, now today you say it's a given.
Oh, absolutely. It's no doubt that what you have today, you cannot, if you're a small company, you cannot build not good quality mobile app. Mm-hmm. People not gonna use it. So it's a kind of level playing field.
Is it a different consideration depending on the size of the company? So if I'm a tier one, you know, and I've got a workforce of maybe 4, 5, 10, 20,000, whatever, as opposed to a tier three, I have a much smaller workforce and I have different kinds of systems. Are my considerations different?
If you're a big company, yes, because you have probably more invested in your infrastructure. You need to find way how to reuse it for mobility. You have security, you have a lot of different stuff already there. For small company, being much more agile, it's much more easy. However, one way or another, you need to be there. You cannot tell your employees, oh, don't use mobile phone, take it out. So what you need to do, you need to find a way how to make it all working for big guys and for small guys.
And why does a foundation of the cloud, why does that make business better? Why does that make the mobile deployment better?
One of the biggest reason it's pace of innovation. Mobility is pretty new, people making a lot of mistakes. People using in-house development, it's cost a lot of not only money, but time to put all together. It's any changes, it takes significant efforts. Cloud is right there, so with one click you can go and you can make mistakes. So cost of mistake becoming much less. Mm-hmm. So you can achieve your result much faster. Look at Google, look at Facebook, look at Amazon. Why are they guys so successfully? Because foundation is a cloud.
So if I'm a company and I come to Excadel and I say, all right, I'm thinking about making this move, but I'm concerned about this. What is the main concern you're hearing from people, and how do you answer that?
Again, depends on the size of your company. One of the biggest concerns is security. Security, security, security. We used to have firewall, and we work behind firewall, everything secure. Here is your laptop that actually pre-built, nothing we can do. Now you're coming with your mobile device, and you can access absolutely everything from anywhere. How to make your device secure, you can lose it. Somebody can stole it. Security is becoming a very big issue. It's one thing, and another one for sure, so far we had just very nice desktop, Windows desktop, and maybe Mac, but it's a primarily desktop with Windows. Now we have multiple different devices, multiple different systems, multiple different real estates, right? How to make it for business? Can you work the same application from phone, from tablet, and from laptop or not? So business is facing enormous issue. I can do 4 different applications. How much going to cost me? Mm-hmm. Even if I'm a big guy, I'm Bank of America, so I still need to put a lot of money, efforts to do it. And now all changes, support and maintenance. So it's simple way, it's a kind of nightmare until you're going to find way how to make it feasible for.
Well, that's what Excadel does. They will find the path, and I appreciate the time you've spent with us today to talk about that path as well.
Oh, absolutely.
Thank you.
Big pleasure. Thank you.